Wagh Bakri Tea Group Executive Director Parag Desai today died at 49, the company announced on social media. He suffered a brain hemorrhage after a fall last week and died in hospital on Sunday. He had been admitted to the hospital last week and was being treated for a severe head injury after he fell near his residence. According to the reports, the accident occurred when he was attacked by street dogs.